So here we are in Dr. Sherdev's operating theatre in Sofia in Bulgaria, and what we're looking at today is practically a traumatic bloodless method of doing a rhinoplasty, particularly for people who would have humps in their noses, where we can actually do a 3 to 4 stage procedure. The first part of the procedure involves, if we look at